I want to use white, but I gotta wait till it dries.
I love this part.
Where?
I love this part. I would maybe kind of
make this.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, definitely that. You're keeping the very the diagonals.
Somebody else helping you there.
done.
Problems.
Right, right. So you could be a shaman, a healer. So
whatever the person needs, and I can.
So you used to come people and ask you, and tell their problems and you help them. So
well, not strangers or anything, but a lot of people would,
And they feel better.
I guess, yeah. They'd live feeling better.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you are inspired by the eagle. The eagle is your inspiration, or?
I was born under the sign of the eagle, and I've always identified with it. I always had I love it. And when we used to Sundance, the first day of the Sundance, they would come. I think it's two eagles, and they would come and they would fly four times around the area where we were sun dancing, and then they fly away, and then they come back the last day and fly around when we were close. And this actually happened. You can ask anybody that was there. You know, so I've always had a real something with the eagle. And I was born in the year of the eagle. So.
Do you think you are surrounded by good spirits?
Definitely. Yeah, definitely, all around me. And I never feel alone. And I want to go to bed at night, you know. Okay, make room for me. and have a good life. Good dreams. Good energy. Good friends. Good children.
Good children. Buenos amigos.
Yeah, yesterday, I think it was yesterday or the day before, I was at my daughter's, and I was coming down the. You saw where she lives?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Were you at her house? Or?
No.
She lives. She has a drive. You go in this driveway, and the driveway goes way out. And on the top, there's the house. And I was coming down the drive. And I don't know what happened. The car went out of control, and it just went, boom, and it went down real fast. Lori thinks I hit the accelerator instead of the brakes.
The brakes, yeah.
Because I was hitting the brakes, and it kept
flow.
And it went across the street, up on the people at the other side of the street, and I'm trying to hit, you know, there's a lot of trees, I'm trying to miss the trees. And anyway, I finally stopped the car. And then...
So you were protected by your angels.
Yeah, so nothing happened to me. Lori didn't even see it because she would have gone crazy. But she had already gone in the house. But then Peter...